man.
Security. So who's supposed to take care of this security? The people or the government?
The federal government.